Spotted, not alone. Call me back, slick. Your last great mime, eyes watching faces go bald. Through a lie of mucus. Or a living ghost. The way a glass is still, water breaks out, strings out, an entire night's sleep. The ringing in your ears after locking the series of doors. When you feel friendless and all, the sense of thin kitchen noise very pregnant throughout the house. Letting the few squeaking floorboards know that they cannot but sleep through you. A dream scream zilched in the woke. Warning power not unlike that of the thermostat. Instead you want a warm dot of weed bubbling down to the 10,000 hours of timeline indulgence. A silent, undeniable page break.
Sure, you swear you sing the loudest single grain of sea and keep track all the way to short trousers roll to the diminish of pants utility. Fashion cap made at the big water mom avoiding the weight. Dignity that's losing count. Saying grade of 6 pounds 11 now. Scissorating happy to the ribs of books sprayed. All that respect you've never seen. All your blood displayed outside your body at once. All that ignoring of the fewest golden properties. Skipping on the cursor, will you help with pregnancy? Monsters twinkling, twining throughout your seaweed center. Such big thought power over an anti-gravity. Proliferating the place machine to bits because you're this. Media feed is lying. Such a break as it goes in your grip. God forbid I be 50 that big. If it feels like something like this.